And we have some breaking news impacting traffic right now at 5 o'clock. Cape Coral police say a truck pulling a trailer hydroplaned, crashing into trees. This is all in the area of Del Prado and Avro Boulevard. Police say the driver was taken to the hospital, but they did not have an update on that person's injuries. Southbound traffic now down to only one lane as crews are working to clean up the diesel spill before they can fully reopen that road.